My name is Anam Echakari, the CEO of El Samea, and I'm pleased and privileged to actually be at the same place where George had his lion project, which really became a famous thing all over the world. And to us, as the Elsa Conservation Center in Naivasha, or El Samea, we are keen in terms of partnering with Kenya Wildlife Service to ensure that this event is a success and that we are achieving the overall objective of the day. For us as an organization, we have had a long-standing history with KWS, which obviously come through George, who worked here in Kora, and being a home where George would come and retreat after his work in Shaba, Kora, and Meru National Parks. It gives us an opportunity really to relive those moments and to keep the legacy on. And that is the key for us. We want to keep that legacy on. So as a center, we are very keen in terms of ensuring that the legacy of George Adamson lives on through the educational program and through supporting initiatives such as the George Adamson Experience.